Olympia, driving to Westport, Washington. And a limited commentary today. Multiple passengers. I do have a backseat driver though, so I feel very safe. The truck is shooting. It's 71 degrees. Partly sunny. never seen a main car in Washington. That would be... that goes. Mm, strawberry frosty at Wendy's. I don't know if I've ever had one of those. Might have to go there someday. <laughs> 67 degrees. We'll probably be at like 60 in Westport. I'm not sure. I can't remember the last time we went there and it wasn't like this. I don't know how people live there. I remember it being sunnier there back in the day. Maybe I just got lucky. Gosh, there is a school bus in the Walmart parking lot that looks really interesting. shop there. They were closed, and we pet the kitty. He was hanging out at the parking lot. Thank you. for years, probably. See what everyone votes for when we get there. Sounds better than PB&J. barbecue, we always get fried pickles, which are really good. Oh my god, it smells like dirty fish. Oh, and there is the art festival. Hopefully we can find a parking spot. Wow. We got lucky. Good day to go to Westport. Seen this many people here. The old Islander has a giant parking lot and no one could park there. They could be making money charging 10 bucks. Maybe we can get lucky and park at the lighthouse. Or the, not lighthouse, the observation tower. Nope. end this video. That was Olympia to Westport.